Hey guys, how's it going on? It's your buddy ASG here, and today we're gonna talk about the newest update for Pokémon Emerald Z by developer Z-nogyroP. But before that, only 17% of our viewers have subscribed to the channel, so make sure to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to all notifications, which helps us a lot in progressing too. Now about the version 1.0.2 changes that made up to Pokémon Emerald Z. EXP no longer scales with level, which gives us a lot of relief now. A data tab of the Pokédex now explains evolution methods. Fixed alternate form cries and summer screen dex numbers. The Fallarbor Hyper Training Station is now usable if you have Pokemon Golden Bottle Cap. Lilycove Ferry can no longer take you to the battlefront, at least for now. Trainers in Victory Road can be rematched once you reach the Pokemon League. Now that's all for the current update. You may check our website AStartGaming for further info or check the description for sources. Also leave a comment if this video was helpful.
I'll never stop. I'll never stop. We'll be right back.